Morning, welcome you all in English class. Today we'll do work in Phonics Vedarna workbook. Open page number 36. On page number 36, write down the date August 23, 21, and today is Monday and it's reading time. Yes, let's read the sentences of vowel U. First is ang nan eats. Eats, because there are two vowels, so we'll say the sound of E. Eats, eats, the, b, an, ban, we, the, with, f, an, fun, nan, eats, the, ban, with, fun, full stop. P, up, pub, pub is the name of boy, pub, is, in, the, t, up, tub, pub is in the tub. Next is, an, man, man is the name of boy. Man has a, ug, mug, man has a mug. Last sentence is, p, up, pup, is near, near, N-E-A-R, near the hut. Pup is near the hut. Practice reading page number 36 and on page 37, fill in the crossword. Look at the picture. What is the name of picture? It's b-a-na. Bun. What is this? S-a-na. Sun. Mug. M-a-g. Mug. This is a pup. P, a, p, pup. Nut. N, a, t. Nut. Hut. H, a, t. Hut. Next is cub. Baby of lion, tiger. K, ab. Cub. Tub. Tub. So, do page number 37 and send it to ma'am. Thank you.